This is our backyard in East Ham.
Are you building a house?
We are throwing snowballs.
Who's that?
Aunt Joan. Oh, that's Aunt Joan. That's me. And that's Robin.
Isn't that cool?
It was very unusual to have snow, that much snow in England.
Do you remember this?
I don't, but no, I don't. I remember the backyard, but I don't remember the snowball fight. But I do know that.
How old would you have been here?
I would think I was about six, wouldn't
you? Very cute.
I think I was about five or six, something like that.
I think she looks like Aubrey. Is that you again?
Yep, that's.
You had chickens?
No, we were. Where were we? I think we were at my Aunt Alice, who did have chickens. And we used to go and stay. Yep. We used to stay there in the summer. Yes. She was not my aunt by law. She was my aunt by convenience.
She was somebody's friend.
She was my mother's friend. Okay. And my mother sent us, because she lived in the country and she thought we should get out the city, she used to send me there for at least a week or two every summer. Who wasn't really there. She was a friend of my mother's. Yeah, that is Uncle Albert. He was married to my grandmother. I mean, it was a second or third marriage. That's Marcel. And that's our backyard.
That's you.
That's me.
Are you dancing? Are you clogging?
You're a busy little girl.
I was a very busy little
girl. I didn't know you were a busy little girl.
That's yeah, I know I was a very busy
You're
little
girl. Around a lot.
I did.
You're so cute, Mom.
Cute you are.
I don't know about that, but I was busy. Oh, I do know I was busy.
So cute.
Isn't that funny, our backyard? It was like a little square of cement. And my mother did try to put flowers there. She tried so hard.
That's your mom again.
Yeah, no, that's my grandmother there.
That's your grandmother holding Marcel.
It is. My mother's mother. That's Desmond and Joan and my mother. And Marcel. And that's Roy.
Roy is so young.
Isn't he?
How old would he have been?
Maybe 18.
Oh my goodness.
19.
He's just a couple years older than Ethan and Ellie there. Mm. There you are.
I've got tadpoles, yes.
Do you remember this?
I remember going to, I do remember going there. I'm just trying to think where it was. It was along the river in London. And I remember I liked tadpoles and always caught them. Yes. She was very cute.
That's Marcel.
Mm-hmm.
You were very good. You were so cute, Mom.
I was so skinny.
You were like a little pip.
I was really skinny.
Mama.
That's my mom. And that was our cat, Pee-Pee. I know it's a weird name, but that's
what... terrible name.
But we did like him.
Pee-Pee.
Who's that? Marcel. She got a little bigger, didn't she? She grew. She grew. Grew. It's huge. I think that would be at Epping Forest.
Who's behind the video camera? Who would have been taking this?
My sister said it was probably Roy a lot of times, but it could have been Desmond. That's my mom.
That feels about right.
Everything about that feels right.
Right on her back with the cigarette, with the clothes on.
There's Robin climbing the tree. That was not Brighton. That was Southend-on-Sea. That's Desmond. That was only an hour from the shop, so we used to often go there on a Sunday. And, so it was, sometimes we just go for the weekend. There's Marcel and Robin.
Hmm.
He was kind of a nice little boy.
Cute.
Mostly.
Robin,
mostly. He could be a little bit.
That's you, Mom?
That's me.
Like, your hair is so long there. I do think she looks like Aubrey. Like that picture of Mom up there, I think looks so much like Aubrey.
She's hiding. She doesn't want anyone taking her picture. She's hanging clothes on the line. I don't blame her. She's in her house coat.
Aren't we glad we have it now, though?
Yes.
Okay, she comes in with me. Comes in with me, baby.
That's Roy again.
Roy.
Yeah.
Roy always looked the same. That's so funny. Even when he turned into an older man, he looked the same.
Watch me.
Oops. That's Mars.
Yes.
That one, I'm not even sure who that was.
That was, you said it was a pub owner.
It was a pub, yeah. That's my Aunt Alice, and that was with my mother. That was at Sea Salter.
When's the last time you would have seen your Aunt Alice?
Oh, so long.
Like since these guys were born?
No, I didn't see her after we moved. After I moved over here, I never saw her again.
Did Nan keep in touch with her?
I don't know. I have my doubts.
But Alice was just your mom's friend, really.
They just seemed like such good friends. So
they were good friends. She took care of Robin during the war, I think. I'm pretty
sure.
Is that
you?
Yep, that's me. Look how skinny I was.
You were so skinny. How old would she have been, like...
8, maybe 9, 10?
You look like skin and bones.
Mm-hmm. I know. I look like something out of Auschwitz.
With your,
Coronation Day, Mom.
Right, this was the Coronation Day.
Your party.
Yes. All little kids went to a block party to celebrate Queen Elizabeth's coronation. There I am, right there. And we got dressed up as jugglers, and I was so upset.
Why?
I don't want to be a juggler. I wanted to be a princess.
They were like Chinese jugglers or something like that.
That's awful.
I wanted to be a princess. We got cut down things from my mother's shop, and we had to be jugglers.
How old would you have been?
I wonder. 52. I think it was around 52. So let's see. 44.
It was 1952, Mom.
I think it was 52 or 53. So, six, about 8 or 9, probably. There I am as my juggler.
That's so funny, Mom.
Isn't that funny?
She made you such cute costumes. Mm-hmm.
She did. I just didn't like it, darling. I just wanted to be a princess.
Look at you. You're such a pretty little girl, Mom.
Oh, you're sweet. I think some of the little girls got to be brides and princesses and wear all these fancy costumes. They were really popular, those dresses. I remember those. That's Pat, my...
Is that you again?
What, darling?
Is that you again? In the sweater?
Yes. That's me there.
Your hair is changing all the time.
I know.
I always thought you had it short like that.
Now Mom's changed a lot.
You're a little tweety now.
Yeah.
So Nan looked a lot like her mom.
I think so too.
Yeah, I think she did. I think she really did.
Alice.
Alice, yeah, she's Alice.
This is
High Street North. Yep. You did some really good editing, Matt. You really helped us out.
You edited it was longer before.
That was the shop there.
Oh, this is High Street where we've been.
Yeah, this is where you're.
Crazy.
Oh, that's awesome.
And that was Woolworths.
Yeah, I did.
There's like how you remember the High Street, Mom.
Right, that's where I grew up. That was how it was when I grew up. It was a really bustling, busy High Street.
I loved the High Street when I was there visiting.
Yeah, there's Jack Queens.
Yeah, that's so neat.
And the shoe store next to it. It was just kind of funny, but it was nice.
You wore a dress all the time.
Well, I remember.
Girls not wear pants back then.
I just remember getting my first pair of tartan slacks, and I was so excited. That was a big deal because nobody.
Is that Marcel?
Yeah.
Is that Mom?
Yes, skinny Mom.
You really?
I was so thin.
You're a twiggy little thing.
I know. My mother wore. I remember my mother really worrying about me because I was so thin.
The beach.
Look how crowded. We think our beaches are crowded.
Wow. They're not social distancing.
I was gonna say, good job they didn't have the coronavirus, right?
Seriously.
That's my Aunt Kitty. And Joan, and me and Marcel getting candy floss.
Mm.
It does. These videos make Mom's childhood look kind of idyllic.
It was nice. I think it was nice. There were certain people that were always there. Joan and Roy was one of them.
My Mom, Joan and Roy, Desmond, Alice.
And my Aunt Kitty and Uncle Wally were always there.
She's
right there.
Right there.
She was a waitress in the West End, and she was the funniest lady. She'd make you laugh. She always came to Christmas dinner. She was there for birthdays.
So Kitty was your mom's friend.
Here, honey.
She was
friend or sister? friend.
No, she was just a close friend. But she lived on Wakefield Street, which is just around the corner from where we lived. And she just was always there. She was just one of my mother's really... It is true. We do always have dresses on, don't we?
You look so sweet.
You look so pretty.
Well, I just think that's what little girls wore dresses. Yeah, little girls
that's
wore...
That's Kitty with your mom?
Yes. Yes, and that's Alice again. Yeah, it was, we didn't have a very wide circulation, if you know what I mean. It was the same people. That was who
your
it was.
Circle of friends?
Yeah, it was a small circle.
I think that's nice.
It was my Aunt Alice, my mother, Kitty and Wally, and Joan and Roy were there for everything.
That's so sweet, I think.
And my grandma came and...
What are you crying over?
I don't know, but I was always doing something. I was a very busy girl.
I didn't picture that.
I love it.
Yep. I was a little bit of a daredevil too. It's funny.
Get married at 17 and move across the.
That takes a little bit of daredevil, yeah. Doesn't it?
Who's that little boy?
That is my my Aunt Mary's little boy, but she was just a friend of my mother's. Mm-hmm. Oh.
This is inside the flat. There's not a lot of video inside the flat.
No, that's my friend Irene. We were all much older.
Seeing it now, Mom, does it all like still feel familiar to look at?
It does. Inside the flat it does. Yeah.
That's inside the flat right now.
Yeah, and there's our little dogs. I did love those dogs.
Who's that?
That's Marcel.
Oh, is her hand on her hip?
Yep.
You are. Is that you?
Nope, that's...
That's not you.
Nope, that's me there.
That's Mom. I'm
not still.
The one not standing.
I was going to say, if she's staying still, it's probably not me.
That's so funny.
Isn't it?
I did not picture that for you.
That's what Matthew said, too.
Yeah, I didn't picture you as a little girl.
I love that about you, Mom.
This is like a game of chicken.
That's what it looks like. You're playing a pool.
Yep.
Hey, Amelia. Here, Amelia, come here. I want to show you something. Look at the little girl in the pants here. Look at this old movie. The little girl in the pants is Nanny when she was a little girl.
Knocking someone down.
Isn't that funny? Did you see that?
That's so funny.
It is funny.
Look, there she is.
When her eyes flash up there, so.
Mm-hmm. Her eyes, they remind me of both Aubrey and Lizzie.
Yeah.
There's my grandma. Her name was Nan. That was Nanny's mommy.
There's certain times I'll see pictures of Aubrey, like just the way she's caught, she looks so much like Lizzie.
Yeah.
It's really interesting. Yeah.
Where's this great big field that you're running in, Mom?
I think we were over at Wanstead Flats. And that wasn't far from... I think it could be Epping.
Well, what was the place called Flats?
Well, Wanstead Flats moves into Epping. Epping was where Joan and Roy lived, which was a little further.
Were Joan and Roy married at this point?
Yeah. Well, I don't know. Probably not.
That's in the video.
Because that's in the... Oh. That's right. That's where I have that horrible hat that I hated.
It's coming.
That was the idea of a swimming pool in the city!
Oh, Mom, I love it.
Isn't it funny, isn't it?
I really thought you were a quiet little girl with a book, not a total
So
kid.
Did I. We had it way wrong, Joe.
Yeah. Look at the parade. What are we celebrating?
I'm not even sure. It might have been, she might have been something. She might have been the beauty queen or something.
So that's Mom. Now things have changed.
Oh, no, that's Mom again?
This is Germany.
This is Germany, right.
You said it was called Folder?
Folder.
What are you doing in Germany?
That was the lady that we were staying with. Yep, that's me.
She went there for Youth for Understanding.
And you were what, about 13?
Probably about 13. Yeah.
You look like you now.
Yeah, now I look more like me. I'm still moving.
Here's a piece of Halloween video.
So this is Germany.
How long did you go for, Mom?
I think we went for 2 weeks.
I do.
Yeah, it was fun. It was fun. My mother went, my grandmother went, and I went. It was fun.
Your mother doesn't change much.
Uh-uh. No, she doesn't, does she? She really
does. She's such a beautiful woman. Yeah,
she was. Yeah, she was always very pretty.
If he's had the pennies, he won't tell anyone either, shall we?
What?
She won't? Mm-hmm. Tell Aunt Josie.
She wants those pennies right there.
Oh, you want the pennies?
Oh,
you
can I have this?
Can she have the pennies?
I love
you can't have my coffee, but you can have the pennies. How's that?
Which dog was that?
That was Dino, I think.
Dino, the one that lived in Pennsylvania?
But I'm not sure. No.
That's Aunt Joan's wedding.
This is Aunt Joan's wedding?
Yes.
There's Mom.
Yes, look at my lovely hat. Oh, I hate
it. Oh, I love it.
I didn't like the hat, and I didn't like the coat, and I didn't like the dress.
That's Joan. That is so funny, Mom.
She's not the wedding dress.
She wore a suit.
She wore a suit. And I always wanted to be a bridesmaid, and I never got to be one. I was so
How old was Rory when they got married?
12.
He looks so young.
I bet he was maybe mid-20s. Well, maybe not. Maybe.
He looked like Princess Leia.
She does kind of with her hair, doesn't she?
Funny little things.
There you are.
Yeah. It's just funny how she looks like our mom now, you know?
We did not like those outfits.
Marcel's eyes look as, I've seen Marcel look at Mom's.
Yeah, that's. Do you see that dress I had on? It was weird.
Oh, I think it's pretty, Mom.
It came from Harrods, and my mother was very delighted with it, and I was annoyed. Well, I didn't really like.
With the dog.
So funny. We're good, then. Is Vinny okay?
I think I had a love affair with those trousers.
They're really cute.
I really like them.
It's a good look.
I just thought I was just something. I had a pair of
tartan truce. Dog.
We did like those dogs.
So that was your dog, right?
Yeah. We always had two. Yeah. They were so cute.
You always had two.
Because Nan bred them, right?
She did.
You get puppies.
Yeah, that's
your
my.
Shoes are even cute, Mom.
That's my Aunt Kitty. There again. I don't know who the other children are. No idea.
How can you say that you don't like them? They're very, very cute.
Andy, where are you going? Amelia. Amelia. Amelia, please answer me. Where are you going? Let's not go in there, please.
Mom, did you always have short hair? Like as an adult? Did you ever grow it out and have it long?
No, I had it. I did have it long. At some point, I had my hair down to my shoulders.
I remember the feeling.
I've never known Mom with long hair.
I don't remember Mom with long hair, but I remember the feeling picture.
I did. I think it was just easier to take care of short hair.
You've changed a lot by now, Mom.
I was expecting you to say go.
Yeah, I grew up.
I don't mind if you sit here.
Acting like Nan now, being a mom.
Yeah.
Yes, you are. Look at you.
There's Joan.
I have Joan.
She was always beautiful.
Yeah, Joan was always a beautiful woman, too.
Two dogs.
Two dogs. We always had two dogs.
Well, look how mom's changed.
Your hair got darker.
Yeah, it did. Longer. It is. That's the longest I've seen.
Look, it's always cold and windy at the beach. I used to wonder why it was always cold on the beach, and then I realized it's because England's always cold and windy.
So English beaches are always cold.
They're cold and windy. No wonder I was always freezing, and I wasn't very, didn't have a lot of skin or flesh on me, so.
Wow, color.
Where's this pool?
Then my hair got turned blonde.
Is that Mom?
Yep, that's me.
You were a dish.
Yeah.
How old were you? Did you dye it blonde? You must have dyed it blonde.
I think I was about 15.
So Ellie's age.
That's right when she met Dad, probably.
Yeah.
I don't think I'd met Daddy there.